I'm Fraser Cain, the publisher of Universe Today. This is a classic trick question. Ask a friend, what is the closest star? And then watch as they try to recall some nearby stars. Sirius maybe? Alpha something or other? Betelgeuse? The answer obviously is the Sun, the massive ball of plasma located a mere 150 million kilometers from Earth. So let's be more precise. What is the closest star to the Sun? Now you might have heard that it's Alpha Centauri, the third brightest star in the sky, just 4.37 light years from Earth. But Alpha Centauri isn't one star, it's a system of three stars. First, there's a binary pair orbiting a common center of gravity every 80 years. Alpha Centauri A is just a little more massive and brighter than the Sun, and Alpha Centauri B is slightly less massive than the Sun. But then there's a third member of the system, the faint red dwarf star Proxima Centauri. It's the closest star to our Sun, located just 4.24 light years away. Alpha Centauri is located in the Centaurus constellation, which is only visible in the southern hemisphere. Unfortunately, even if you can see the system, you can't see Proxima Centauri. It's so dim, you need a reasonably powerful telescope to resolve it. So let's get a sense of scale for just how far away Proxima Centauri really is. Think about the distance from Earth to Pluto. NASA's New Horizons spacecraft travels at nearly 60,000 kilometers per hour, the fastest a spacecraft has ever traveled in the solar system. It will have taken more than 9 years to make this journey when it arrives in 2015. Traveling at this speed to get to Proxima Centauri, it would take New Horizons 78,000 years. For those in the northern hemisphere, the closest visible star is Barnard's star, another red dwarf in the constellation Ophiuchus. Unfortunately, just like Proxima Centauri, it's too dim to see with the unaided eye. The closest star that you can see with the naked eye in the northern hemisphere is Sirius, the dog star. Sirius has twice the mass and almost twice the size of the Sun, and it's the brightest star in the sky. Located 8.6 light years away in the constellation Canis Major, it's very familiar as the bright star chasing Orion across the night sky in winter. So remember, the closest star to the Sun is Proxima Centauri, and the closest star that you can see from the northern hemisphere is Sirius. And if someone ever asks you, what's the closest star to the Earth, you know what to do. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. Now make sure you click subscribe on our YouTube channel over here. And maybe you've still got some questions about space and astronomy, like this one or that one. And if you don't see the question you're looking for, then send me an email at info@universetoday.com.